Alright, this is an intersection. There's a train that comes through here in the evenings. And right up there is a cafe. And that's where I sometimes go to eat or have coffee.